gentlemen. Welcome back for the second night, Jefferson Family of the Galactic. Right now, I want to introduce to you from San Francisco, Quicksilver Messenger Service.
This is us turning up.
Thank you. Thank you, Gia. Could you turn up my mic, bitch? A little bit, please. I mean, as much as you can.
Do you have the time on
yours? Maybe I just move it over this way a little bit away from this one. Wedge. I'm getting the short side of the wedge.
12 minutes, 50 seconds.
There, that's better, yeah. Okay.
We love you too.
Black Cadillac.
chance I get. Well, she's full up front and ample behind, and the jeans she's painted into, they're gonna be mine.
Thank you. What do you think? Are you lighting? Great.
You saw it, man.
So they're off to a good start.
Practice.
You're so sick, Brian. Heresy.
See if I could get my dear friend Diana Mangano, the lead singer of Jumping Starship. She's working so hard. And she's doing this for me, so I thank you.
Which one are you on? On this one? This one?
Thank you, Diana.
Yeah.
guess Jesus must be looking out for me. Midnight freight train never runs this far.
Queen is dead and gone. I'm just like Mona Lisa. Thank you.
music. The land where I was born. I live just like an outlaw. We're gonna surf it in the sky. We're closing up for jam. soaking wet, sweet as a Chinese tangerine. So please over here, just as close as you can get. You're close enough on jazz. You're close enough on me. You remember me, I'm the one who lives inside your heart. Why can't you see that I love you? You'll make it hard. The first time we touched and you lied on, we'll breathe to the wind, we go sideways. We're close enough for jazz. Close enough for jazz. Close enough, you and I will be close enough, you and I will be close enough, yeah. You and I will be close enough, you and I will be close enough.
Of yours.